Okay, so this guy makes TikToks where he acts like an NPC from video games. And it's all completely normal behavior. If you're in GTA, running in place, no matter what object you've run into, also taking selfies, it must be a dramatic event. Otherwise, the selfie didn't happen. And don't forget about that fall damage. This guy should go and do a collab with the guy who did Oblivion reenactments. I think they would make really good friends.